The White Star Line is vulnerable to bad publicity after the loss of Titanic. On April 24, the company is dealt a blow when crew members of its other wonder ship, Olympic, go on strike over insufficient lifeboats. Her voyage must be canceled until the matter can be settled. From this point on, ocean liners will sail with enough lifeboats for all on board. Safety measures can no longer be taken lightly.